So here I am, Monday afternoon, as Hurricane Sandy's tropical force winds are starting. And I have the new OLPC 15-watt solar panel. It's completely water-sealed on my front porch. And I have the latest XO175 laptop. And I am going to plug it in. And lo and behold, I am getting a charge. And so what I'm going to do is put the laptop in a bag and see if I can top off the battery. And it's getting really harsh out here, so we'll see what happens.